My name is Connor. I'm here with Piano Fondue again today for your weekly, what are we calling this? Live stream dueling solo piano night. So, as always, I'm going to start by popping a tasty LaCroix. Hopefully you're at home, maybe with some loved ones, with some friends, or by yourself. Hey, mad respect. Pour yourself a drink, a LaCroix, a water, a Bud Light, you know, whatever. Happy 4th of July weekend, everybody. One more matter of business before we launch into this thing. By popular vote on Instagram, this is too many buttons, so we're taking one more button down, okay? Leave a comment if you hate how many buttons are unbuttoned. The reason I brought that up is because Travis's mom watched and said she loved the show, except for how many buttons I had unbuttoned on my shirt, so sorry, Travis's mom. All right, you guys, we're going to have a great, fun time here for the next hour. Go to digitalsetlist.com. That's where you request songs. That's where you do all that. And let me know what you want to hear. And let's get this thing started. We've got one from my Uncle Tom, requested last week, City of New Orleans by Arlo Guthrie. Really great tune. Uncle Tom, this one's for you. Hope you're out there watching.
Done.
Harold tune by Arlo Guthrie. Uncle Tom, hope you saw that one. We got some people in the comments already. Thanks, Mom. Says it sounds great. Hope you guys got home safe. They were up here for an awesome weekend. All right, you guys, let's see what's next. Oh, I think, actually, my mom might have requested this one. We did this one last time, too. We've got a little Disney, and you know I love the Disney tunes, so keep those coming. Again, you guys are calling the shots. You're making all the requests. This thing next to me tells me what I'm playing next. So just go to digitalsetlist.com on your phone, on anything, and it will... Oh, hey, Jake, how's it going? Good to see you. And it will let you put in some credits, and it's like a jukebox, basically, except it's me playing songs. So without further ado, let's do a little part of your world, and hopefully you'll sing along and maybe do some interpretive dance there in your own home. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, walking around down that. Wait, what's that word again? Oh, street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. Oh, what would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to go. What the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above, out of the sea? Wish I could be part of. I really love that song. What? I mean, I love every Disney song, but that one especially. Oh, right here. We played it last time. Hopefully we'll play it again next week. I don't care. You know I love Disney. All right, you guys. Looks like the family's tuning in. Looks like Shirley's here. Oh, good. Aunt Missy and Uncle Tom saw it. Great request, you guys. Thank you for letting me hear that one. All right, next up, we've got some brown-eyed girl. Folks, we need some requests up here on the board. I want to know what you guys want to hear. So remember, you just go on your phone to digitalsetlist.com and hopefully you can figure out how to put in some requests. Let me know what I'm playing next. Little brown-eyed girl, let's get you singing and dancing. Folks, in your living rooms or wherever you may be, cheers. Let's have a drink. Raise a glass to freedom, in the words of Hamilton. Ooh, there's an idea. Thank you. jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts thumping in you, a brown-eyed girl. Ready to sing, everybody. We used to sing. Yeah. Keep going. We used to sing. La 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 di da. All right, if you sang, comment some la ti das in the chat. Let me hear you. Whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Running down the old mine with a transistor radio, whatever that is. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind the rainbow wall. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown-eyed girl. You my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when? Get ready to sing it. We used to sing. Keep going. We used to sing. Sha la 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 di da la di da. All right, it's time for the world's best bass solo. Here we go. One, two. Thank you. Thank you. So how to find my way? Saw you just the other day. My, how you have grown. Cast my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Last time. Remember when everybody's singing? We used to sing. Sha la 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 di da. Keep singing. Let me hear you. Sha la 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 da 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 di da. La 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 di da. Sha la 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 di da. La di da. Great singing, everybody. I could hear you even 500 miles away. That's how loud you were singing. All right. Oh, wow. Great request pouring in. Thank you, guys. Looks like this one is from Papa Brennan. Mike, this one's for you. One of my favorites. I haven't played this one in a while, so let's do some sticks. Oh, it looks like... Oh, Jake was playing along. Heck yeah. Jamming in COVID. Love it. All right, come sail away. Here we go.
I'm sailing away. Set an open course for the virgin sea. Search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on. I looked
70s, 80s interlude thing where they change the key. We need some weird robot noises. Everybody make a robot noise. Thank you to Papa B, Papa Brennan, for that one. Travis, welcome, man. I don't know if you were here earlier, but the button is only down because the Instagram poll made me do it. So if your mom is watching, please give her my deepest, sincerest apologies. All right, next up, we've got some Phantom of the Opera. Oh, heck yeah. So back in good old Columbia, Illinois, where I grew up, we had a choir dinner where I actually got to be the Phantom of the Opera and perform a couple of the songs. It was amazing. and we would sing this at the very last, as the very last song every night. So, brings back some high school memories here. Let me see if I can pull this one up, because I don't know if I've ever actually played this one. There it is, Andrew Lloyd Webber, Music of the Night. This song is actually like 8 minutes long, so we won't do the Oh, whoa, we just got sniped. We've got 99 red balloons. Just kidding, we gotta come back to Music of the Night. That's how the cookie crumbles. 99 red balloons sneaks in there at the last second. Dang, all right, keep me on my toes here. I'm gonna go ahead and hit play on that one before somebody else tries to snipe it. Okay, 99 red balloons, or in German, 99 Luftballons. I grew up listening to this one in my dad's truck, like a lot of songs, I think. It's where I just picture hearing a lot of these tunes. There's a really cool version of this by Goldfinger. That's the only one that's coming up, so I guess that's the one we're gonna play. "99 Red Balloons." Whoever requested this, major props. You and I in a little toy shop. Buy a bag of balloons with the money we've got. Set them free at the break of dawn, one by one they were gone. Back at base, bugs in the software flash the message, something's out there, floating in the summer sky. 99 red balloons go by. I forgot that riff in a second. All right, we ran out of words. I gotta pull them up. Just sing the tune to yourself. I thought that had all the words, but it only had the first stanza for some reason. So we're finding those lyrics. Give me those 99 red balloons lyrics, and I'll try to pretend I know this riff. There it is. "99 red balloons floating in the summer sky. Panic bells, it's red alert. Something here from somewhere else. War machine springs to life. Opens up one eager eye, focusing it on the sky. 99 red balloons go by." "99 Decision Street, 99 ministers meet to worry, worry, super scurry. Call the troops out in a hurry. This is what we've waited for. This is it, boys, this is war. The president is on the line. 99 red balloons go by. 99 Knights of the Air ride super high-tech jet fighters. Everyone's a superhero, everyone's a Captain Kirk. With orders to identify, to clarify and classify. Scramble in the summer sky. 99 red balloons go by." "Everyone a red balloon. It's all over and I'm standing pretty in the dust that was a city. If I could find a souvenir just to prove the world was here, here it is, a red balloon. I think of you and let it go." All right, 99 red balloons. Oh, and Lucy, I don't think that's quite 99 red balloons. That looks more like 12 red balloons, but that's close enough. Oh, we got sniped right at the last second. I was just about to do, oh gosh, all right. Wow, lots changing. "Only Wanna Be With You" by Hootie and the Blowfish. What a great song. Let's do that one. 20 credits on that. That goes right to the top. Oh, it's 9 red balloons. That's almost, it's like 99. That's perfect. All right, "Sniped" by Hootie and the Blowfish. Looks like Music of the Night is going to be a little bit later. Remember, you guys are calling the shots. DigitalSetList.com if you want to get into choosing whatever song comes next. Let's pull up some Hootie and the Blowfish, some good old 90s. Darius Rucker before he went solo as Darius Rucker. Let me see if I can find this. See, this is another one that I'm glad my parents showed me, or else I would have no idea how to play this song, but I feel like we just listen to this one all the time. All right. Hootie and the Blowfish. Hope you're having a great time out there, folks. If you're just joining, my name's Connor Brennan here with Piano Fondue, taking all your requests here on a lovely Sunday evening. Hoping you're staying safe in quarantine. We're going to play a little Hootie and the Blowfish. Different worlds. You like to laugh at me when I look at other girls. Sometimes you're crazy and you wonder why I'm such a baby, 'cause the dolphins make me cry. Well, there's nothing I can do. I've been looking for a girl like you. You look at me, you got nothing left to say. I'll only pout at you until I get my way. I won't dance, you won't sing. I just wanna love you, but you wanna wear my ring. Well, there's nothing I can do. to be with you. You can call me your fool. I only want to be with you. Put on a little dilly, sitting on a fence. I said, "Hairline is great." You asked me what I'm in by. Said I shot a man named Grape. Took his wife to Italy. She inherited $1 million, and when she died, it came to me. I can't help it if I'm lucky. Only want to be with you. Bobby, so cool. I only want to be with you. Yeah, I'm tangled up in blue. I only want to be with you. You can call me your fool. I only want to be with you. Sometimes I wonder if it'll ever end. You get so mad at me when I go out with my friends. Sometimes you're crazy and you wonder why. I'm such a baby, yeah, the dolphins make me cry. Well, there's nothing I can do. I only want to be with you. You can call me your fool. Okay, looks like we are jockeying for position on the next song here. I thought it was going to be Wagon Wheel, a little Darius Rucker, which would have made a lot of sense, seeing as that was Darius Rucker. But it looks like we're going with Music of the Night. 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's Music of the Night. Let's do it. Let's lock it in. Next up, we'll do some Wagon Wheel, unless something else pops its way up there. Thanks for hanging out tonight, you guys. Always fun. Miss performing so much. Oh, thanks, Lucy. All right, let's find Music of the Night, Andrew Lloyd. I wish I had my Phantom of the Opera mask. I would definitely put it on right now. I think I left it at home. Bummer. Real bummer. What a mistake. Each sensation, darkness stirs, wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. And tender, turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your face away from cold, unfeeling light, and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dream. Purge all thoughts of the world you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. And you'll live as you've never lived before. Softly, deftly, music shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let your fantasies unwind. In this darkness, which you know you cannot fight, the darkness of the music of the night. Let let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you. Thanks, Mom. Touch me, trust me. Savor each sensation. Let the dream begin. Let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of the music of the night. You alone can make my song take flight. Help me make the music of the night. Opera. Beautiful song. That last line, you alone can make my song take flight. Our choir director at these choir dinners would sing that back to us at the very end of the song. So I just got chills thinking about her singing that to us. Shout out to Mrs. French. Ah, beautiful. Okay, anyway, requests are popping out. Wow, thanks for listening, you guys. Thank you. I'm really glad you liked that one. I've never actually played or sang that whole thing by myself before. So we've got 20 credits on Elton John. And you know I love Elton John. I wish I had my Elton John sunglasses. I lost them like some sort of idiot. I don't know where they went. I lose sunglasses every 5 minutes of my life. All right, we've got some Elton John here. Beautiful, beautiful song.
Cause he likes the name. He sends him to the finest schools in town. And Levi likes his money. He makes a lot, they say. Spends his days counting in a garage by the motorway. He was born a pauper to a pawn on a Christmas day. New York Times said God is dead. War's begun. Alvin Tostig has a song today. You shall be leaving. Shall be a good man. Shall be Levi. Dishing with a family plan. Yeah, Levi. Shall be a good man. He shall be Levi. Sells cartoon balloons in town. His family business thrives. Jesus blows up balloons all day. Sits on the porch swing watching him ride. take a balloon and go sailing. While Yvonne slowly dies. He was born a pauper to a pauper on a Christmas day. New York Times said God is dead. Shall be a leader, and he shall be a good man. He shall be a leader, tradition with the family plan. Oh, he shall be a leader, he shall be a good man. He shall be leader, and he shall be a leader, he shall be a good man.
I think it looks like that was from Uncle Marty. So, great request. Thanks, Uncle Marty. And looks like you're secretly bumping all my mom's requests down. Keep it up. Although, you make great requests too, Mom. All right. Oh, well, big thank you to whoever did Player's Choice for this next one. Thanks, Aunt Lucy. All right. What should I do? I think... I like the rule that when a player's choice comes up, I should do an original. So, let me think of what original I want to do. Oh, Mrs. Malone's here. Hi. Yeah, thanks. I think Mrs. French would have liked that. Let's do this one. This is a song from a band I was in up in Wisconsin called Woodrow. Miss him so much. A song called You, and one of my favorites that we did. I know I'll be okay, but right now, right. Up is down, ain't been down for quite a while. 'Cause in my head I saw last night go differently. Every inch between us felt just like a mile. Brought champagne to drown my troubles and celebrated an awful year. You walked in, found me sitting with your friend. Said I hate to burst your bubbles, but why the hell are you still here? I lived without a word, that's how my evening ends. I got out on good behavior, you were glad that I was gone. At least that's the conclusion that I drew. I realize it's different now, the line has to be drawn. I've got you. Well, this whole thing began almost a year ago. I walked in and found you crying on your bed. We sat out in the hallway till the party died down. You told me I was cute, felt my cheeks turn red. You got off on bad behavior, taking pictures in my shirt, heart pounding with every breath we drew. This thing is far from innocent, and people could get hurt. But I don't need a savior, I've got you.
outside my name sincerely, but I mean a little more. I mean, for God's sake, you're the reason that I came. And hindsight's 20/20 clearly. My glass was half empty before. You looked right through, found the music in my name. I've been on my best behavior, tried to leave your life alone. Cleaned up the mess I turned myself into. You came to me in pieces, I came to you with broken bones. I didn't need a doctor.
Thanks so much, you guys. That's one I wrote a while back that we played with Woodrow. I haven't played that in ages. Okay, all right. It is 7:42 p.m. Great request coming in. More Elton John. You guys know I love the Elton John. Again, if you're wondering how to get a song up here on this, where do I point? This way? This fancy little list right here. Just hop on your phone, go to digitalsetlist.com, and you can request songs there. Thanks, Jake. Glad you liked it. Also, if you don't want to request a song, you like what I'm doing, but you just want a tip, I've got a Venmo right here, Connor Falcon Brennan, or paypal.me/ConnorFalcon. Everything helps, even any little bit helps a lot, you guys. And it helps just to have you here hanging out and watching, so thank you guys so much for hanging out. Let's do some Elton John. And technically this only goes till 8, but if we've got some requests stacked up, I can go a little past it. So get those quest lined up. Let me know how we're gonna be playing. All right. Don't let the sun go down on me. Beautiful song. Let's find that one. Folks, happy Sunday. We made it through June. Now it's July. One day at a time. So cheers, everybody.
Blue.
the part where in the live version George Michael starts singing.
I can't find all around romantic.
Actually, no, I think he sings the first verse and then Elton sings his verse. Whoops. Somebody knows that.
See me once. See the way I feel. Don't discard me, 'cause you think I mean you harm. These cuts I have, any love to help them heal. Don't let the sun go down on me, though I search myself, it's always someone else I see. I just allow a fragment of your life.
Yeah, Elton John, keep them coming. Hey, Sam Sardina, are you here? Do you want to come sing Wagon Wheel? My roommate Sam here is also a musician. I told her I might try to make her come sing. We'll see if she shows up. A special guest star on the Connor Brennan Piano Fondue Show. Say hi, Sam.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, this is my roommate Sam. Yeah.
Check, check.
I think it works. Probably works. We might both have to sing this one. Just stay close.
I don't look as nice as you. I just went to the laundromat.
Nice. Okay, everybody, this is Sam. We're going to sing some Wagon Wheel. Oh, let me hit play on it. And do you want to play the egg, Sam?
Oh, I'd love to.
Okay, let's have a big virtual round of applause for Sam Sardina, everybody. And we're going to do a little Wagon Wheel for you. This one's been up there for a while.
South to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina, staring up the road, pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping for Allie, I'll see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anyway. Mama, like the wind and the rain, rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the coast up in New England, he was born to be a fiddler in an old time string band. Baby plays the guitar, Sam plays the egg.
Yeah.
North Country winners keep forgetting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to believe. Ain't no turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train.
Alright, it's time for Sam's egg solo. Take it! Folks in the comments, make some noise if you love Sam Sardina's egg solo! Woo!
Thank you, thank you.
Heading due south, out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly,
drank a nice tall Coke. He's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta get a move on before the sun. Hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die in rally, at least I will die free. Acapella, let's hear it. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Acapella means you too.
I forgot.
Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock. Everybody at home, let me hear you sing. So rock.
Thank you.
Rock me, mama, anyway you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey, mama, rock me. Big old round of applause to Sam Sardina.
Thank you.
Can you hear
Thank
them applauding?
Connor Brennan.
Do you hear the applause?
Oh, quiet down.
Quiet. All right, thanks, Sam.
Thanks for
if you liked having Sam here, sound off. We'll bring her again next week. We're going to do it every week. So, bye, Sam. I'll see you later.
Bye.
All right, guys, we got time for just a couple more, I think, here. Wow, that really flew by. Okay, so next up, we've got Do Right Woman by Aretha Franklin. I think I probably might know it if I heard it, but I don't know it right off the top of my head just from reading the title. So sound off in the comments, whoever requested that one. We'll start with that one next time. I'm going to have to reject that one, so your credits are going back to you. So what's happening? Is this how this works? Yes, whoever requested Do Right Woman, I'm sending your credits back to you so you can put it on a different song, one that I might actually know. And let's do a little Build Me Up Buttercup by The Foundations. Anyway, if that song by Aretha was yours, it was used. Okay, I'll learn it for next time, Lucy. Sorry I didn't know it. I'm gonna do a little Build Me Up Buttercup. This is the UW Badgers anthem, so that's all I think of every time I hear this one. So anyone, if anyone up in Wisconsin is watching, this one is a special shout out to you and the Badgers. My mom says bring Sam back anytime. Okay, all right, okay. Course, you guys got to repeat all my words right after me. So when I say build me up, you say build me up. Let's do it. Why do you build me up, buttercup baby, just to lay me down and mess me around? And then worst of all, you never call baby when you say you will. But I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. Know that I am from the start. So build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart. I'm a toy, but I could be the boy you adore. Nice, Jake. Oh, yeah. Some jump around. There's got to be a way to mix that in. Although you're untrue, I'm attracted to you all the more. Why do I need you so? Baby, baby, I'm trying to find a little time, and I'll make it mine. I'll be home, I'll be beside the floor waiting for you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. All right, everybody, help me sing. Why do you build me up, buttercup, baby, just to let me down and mess me around? And then worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will. You still, I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I am from the start. Fill me up, buttercup, don't break my heart. So fill me up, buttercup, don't break my heart. Woo, that one I think was for Aunt Lucy as well. Great request. You know I love that one. All right, guys, time for just a couple more here on our Sunday evening. And looks like we've got some Frank Sinatra. You guys really have been making the best requests. Well, let me see if I can. Oh, it won't let me do it. Gotta refresh. Let's see if that works first. We're gonna class this place up a little bit with a little Frank Sinatra. If anybody out there is wearing like a tuxedo or a sports coat, this one really especially goes out to you. If anyone's like cradling a drink in their hand like this. I feel like that's the fancy way to drink a drink. I don't have a long-stemmed glass, but I'll just pretend I'm fancy. Cheers, everybody. Time for one or two more here on our Sunday night. So if there's any other songs you want to hear before we hop off the live stream, go to digitalsetlist.com. Let me know what we're going to finish up with. Let's get a little classy.
On Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and do adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Oh, great request. This one comes from Jake. Jake, I hope you're wearing a tuxedo or something fancy out there. It's only natural.
Sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and do adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, in other words, I love you.
Woo! Jake, great request, man. Oh, I feel fancier already. I feel very, very fancy now after that one. No other way to explain it. All right, guys, I think we've got time for one more. Let's do... Elton John is the theme of the night tonight, and I am not mad about that. Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters. Josh DuPont, I always shout this one out to you because I've seen you play this song more times than I think I've actually heard Elton John sing this song. So, Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters. Again, folks, my name is Connor Brennan. Thank you for hanging out tonight. This has been really fun. It really does mean a lot to have you guys watching and commenting and requesting songs. It feels almost normal to be performing and having people watch and stuff like that. So a big sincere thank you just for tuning in and watching. We'll do it again next week, 7 p.m. Get your song requests in ahead of time if you want. Talk to me during the week. I'm back on social media now. Whoa, exciting. And also, if you want to tip, it's Venmo at Connor Falcon Brennan, or you can do this link, paypal.me/Connor Falcon. Otherwise, it really just means the world to have you watching and tuning in. So I hope you guys all have a very safe week, a good time. Let's do a little Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters. We better do one more toast. Get those drinks up, everybody. Cheers. Happy Sunday, and I hope you have an amazing week. I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City until you've seen this trash can dream come true. Staying at the edge while people run you through. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. One Mona Lisa. Sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. No, not if it's dark outside or Broadway's got, it's got a lot to sing, and if I knew the tunes, I might join in. Oh, grow my own seed shall be sown in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. Rich man can ride, hobo he can drown. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. One Mona Lisa. It's dark outside or light. Unless they see the sky, they can't, and that is why. No, not if it's dark outside or light. Thank you so much, everybody. Hope you had a really great time. Make some noise in the comments if you had a great time. Sunday evening, Joint Entertainment. My pleasure. Thanks for tuning in. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your evening. Hopefully see you next week, 7 p.m., same time, same place. If you want, bring friends, you know, tell people about it, whatever. It'll be fun. And let me know what songs you want to hear for next week, you guys. That, I think, about covers it. So tune in the rest of the week. We've got some other musicians. I think Mike Massey and Jim and Josh all have solo piano nights, too, playing all sorts of great songs for you guys. So tune into Piano Fondue every week, almost every day of the week. And thanks to everyone for watching. Have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Bye, everybody. I'll play you out with some light music.